Welcome, I am Major Kevin Beavers, Department Head of Military Science here at UT Chattanooga, also known as Army ROTC. We're excited that you're interested in joining the Mocs Battalion and becoming a leader of character. We are a four-year program that doubles as a minor, so you can major in any of the programs here at UT Chattanooga, and you will have a minor in Military Science and Leadership when you graduate. Our mission is to take a college student to become a college graduate and then a commissioned officer in the United States Army, Army Reserve, or Army National Guard. You need no prior service experience or high school JROTC experience to be a part of the Mocs Battalion. Typical timeline looks like for a freshman, we do PT 3 days a week, or physical training, on Monday, Wednesday, Friday, from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. That's actually one of your classes. You get a grade for that, so that's pretty exciting to get an A for working out. Your typical classroom instruction will happen on Tuesday afternoons, and then on Thursday afternoons is your lab. Lab is basically the hands-on practical exercise that we will do outside the classroom normally to learn to execute what you learned on Tuesday's classroom instruction. You only wear a uniform once a week. That is on Thursdays, on those lab days, so that when you go out to the field, you're in a uniform environment. So if you're coming to UTC with scholarships, great, congratulations. Or if you're still seeking ways to get money for college, we can help you out with that too. Our scholarship opportunities can include paying for all your tuition and fees, or we can give you $5,000 a semester for room and board. Additionally, every month that you're in school, we'll give you $420 a month for your expenses to include an additional $600 a semester for your book stipend. Additionally, we have exciting opportunities as far as we go to the field. We call it a field training exercise. That only happens once a semester, and we may go out to a local state or national park, or potentially all the way to an Army installation. That only happens once a semester for a few days, just so you can incorporate again what you've learned in the classroom, execute it with hands-on training. Remember, as you finish your freshman orientation, to sign up for those three military science classes: the physical fitness test, the physical fitness class, the classroom instruction, and our lab. Your advisor can help you identify the exact classes on your MyMocs degree. You may be asking yourself, what are the ways I can keep in contact with the Mocs Battalion? Social media, of course, is a great way. So check out our Instagram at UTChattanooga_ROTC. We're also on Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook at UTC_ROTC. You'll see all the unique opportunities you'll have, not only as a freshman, but as you progress through our leadership development program. Down the road, potentially around your junior year, if you want an opportunity to compete for jumping out of airplanes and helicopters and fun things like that, we can do that too here. So it's all up to you. Ask your questions, ask cadre, ask your advisor. We are here both physically and virtually for you. Our building location, we're located directly across from the library at the corner of Douglas and Vine Street. We're in a small standalone building mocked up with Army ROTC. If you want to stay in shape during the summer time frame before you join us, push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups, and a two-mile run are always the Army's favorite, but don't be afraid to research the Army Physical Fitness Test and the Army Combat Fitness Test, just so you can see the different type of events and grading scales we'll be using when you join us this fall. Additionally, besides just the standard program we have, if you have interest in some of the additional clubs we have, we do have a Ranger Company that really dives down deeper into the tactics. We have a Color Guard Company that presents the colors at all major sporting events and community events here in Chattanooga. A lot of exciting opportunities to exercise your leadership and your passions, what you want to do. We do everything, again, from going to the field to field training exercises, but also, you know, having some fun with some paintball, airsoft type training opportunities, and a lot of things that you come up with as cadets, because you are the future leaders. For more information on our specialty clubs or the program as a whole, check out our social media programs or reach out to the cadre directly. But we're excited to have you join the Mocs Battalion and become a leader of character.